Hey, Zunker here. Want to cut in before part three here, just to give you a heads up. This is where the rage really builds up and explodes a bit throughout the videos from here on out. They'll be hit and miss, but this game really took a toll on me in the anger department. It's a game that I'm not really a big fan of. I just want to give you that warning ahead of time. You do with it what you will. Maybe you'll enjoy it, maybe you won't. But back to the content.
Secret of the Dirty Lake. I wonder what the secret is. It's fucking dirty. Well, they're not wrong. It's definitely dirty. Mario is so fucking slick in this game. It is unbelievable how you know, the one thing I've always heard about this game was the control was really good. You could really control Mario. I'm getting downright fucking pissed off at some of the control. Now, 100% admit, probably me. But man, like the shit. What the fuck is he even throwing at me? There's definitely some frustration. Nothing this theory could ever get back to normal. Eh, you'd be surprised. A little tender love and care. The fuck? Jesus Christ! Get out of the water! That shit pisses me off. Because it would not jump out of the water. I fucking got fucked in the beginning of that. And now I jump back all the way out. You know, since I've, you know, have never played much of this game before, I've played the game, but not like anything crazy. I'm back in the water again. He won't jump out. He won't fucking jump out. Jump the fuck out! I'm stuck on the fucking. Are you not able to jump out of that shit? Is that a thing? Cause I swear I did it once. See, like something. Like... Now I can't get up. Now you let me jump up. Jump the fuck up. Jump. Dude, the fuck is that shit? Now you got these stupid ass fucking spiders. What happened there? Why did I fall off? The fuck is going on? Just game over. It's like as soon as you jump on the fucking leaf, it disintegrates immediately. That's fucking dumb. Fuck you, you stupid piece of shit! Alright, I'm jumping. I'm like, it immediately, as soon as you get on it, it starts disintegrating. So you have, like, no fucking time to do shit. And I fell off again. The fuck? No, no!
I'm just passionate, like all us Greeks.
No, you're angry. Look, you're punching the cat right now.
Oh, I am. Oh my god, you're right! I'm a rageaholic! I just can't live without rage a hole!
This game sucks. Okay. Well, we've made it into the secret. We're here now. We're losing our flood again. So that's two of the first six stars you lose your fucking flood on. That's, you know, this big gimmick that you put in the damn game. I'm okay. I'm already raging. This is a good start. I'm in the first fucking world. What is there, 8, 9 worlds in this stupid fucking piece of shit game? This actually looks fun, though. Go figure. The parts where you're not dealing with dumbass paint bullshit's fun. Appreciate the free mushroom. Oh, that's not fun, though. I forgot that did that. This is just... You actually have a little bit more... You don't have to panic here. Like, it looks like you're gonna fall off a lot sooner than you actually do, it looks like, which is nice. I fucking jumped, man. Ooh, I didn't think I made that jump. Here we are. Got through 6. Alright. I'm thinking about my editing that I'm gonna have to do. And like how much I'm gonna have to edit out. I'm actually kind of embarrassed by my raging, to be honest with you. Like, there's just no reason to be that pissed off.
It really isn't.
Alright, and then I think the final one that you have to do, because I think you have to do the first 7, if I'm not mistaken. Shadow Mario on the loose. So you gotta spray, just like we did in the main world, you gotta spray the shit out of this asshole. Which is... It's so weird that he does not mind the water. go. Where the fuck did he go? Did he just fucking, like, vanish? Oh, forgot he has it all on his own. There we go. That wasn't so bad.
I'll remember this!
Crap, Mario. Okay, that wasn't so bad. We're gonna go over here and jump into this level. This is Rico Harbor. Gooper Blooper breaks out. Stuff. I can't get my work done. Yeah, I knew it was okay. So, Mario Sunshine, me and the sun. I don't know how I feel about this game, ultimately. Not very hazy. Hmm. He's been controlling people. He's got a way to do it. The cracks make perfect. No! He doesn't control terribly, but I don't know. He seems really, really slick. Oh, what do you guys say? You want me to toss you all the way across the port? Sorry, but I don't have that kind of power yet. Now don't fucking throw me. Yeah, I do. Actually. Well, that worked. I don't know if it did anything useful, but it worked. God damn it! Jump. Jump, Mario. Jump. Jump, you asshole. I hate this game. Like, I think I genuinely hate this game. I know I'm probably making it harder on myself than it needs to be, but man, like, this game feels too, I don't know. Fucking finally, man. This is the asshole I wanted. I just pull one. Okay. Oh shit! A squid. That's a big squid. And get used to seeing this guy. Actually kind of a morbid fight, if you think about it. What happened there? Boom! Okay, there we go. Yeah, this boss isn't that bad. I know you fight him at least one more time. Stop doing that, Mario. Grab. Grab. Thank you. There we go. Yeah, pull his nose. And there he goes. See, once you know that fight, it's not bad, but getting here was kind of a pain. And by kind of a pain, I mean extraordinarily large pain. But we got another one. Yeah, we'll save and continue.